Empress Valen, the Eternal Empire has taken Voss.
Our forces await your command.
Lovely. Begin the hunt. And torch the planet behind you. When Voss falls, the entire galaxy will beg to serve me.
Your sovereignty cannot be denied, Empress. But the Voss are a stubborn and territorial species. Brute force may impede our hunt.
You're right, Scorpio. Where are my manners? Give them a 5-second head start. Then, burn the planet to ash.
Don't worry, we've got this.
On second thought, run! Commander! Valen launched her attack early. We need you now!
I read you, Theron. Hold your ground and defend the city.
The Alliance is on its way.
All ships, fire on the Eternal fleet. Draw their attention away from the surface.
Minutes to landfall, Commander. Ground troops stand ready to follow you into battle. We'll touch down in the city and lead the liberation of Voss. But Valen won't make it easy for us. She's hammering the planet with the full might of the Eternal Empire.
With you by my side, Valen doesn't stand a chance.
I hope you're right. For Voss's sake. Taurian, what's your status?
Mandalorians are ready to follow the Alliance Commander into battle.
I can think of no better warriors to join our fight.
Wait till you see them in action.
We're coming in fast. Brace yourself. If you want to rally the troops, it's now or never.
Mandalorians! Warriors of the Alliance! You've served many masters, but today, you serve me. Together, we'll strike a blow against the Eternal Empire. Empress Valen has declared war on Voss. Your mission is simple. Hunt down her forces, and wipe out every last one of them. Kill them all!
Incoming!
Commander, Lana, nice of you to join the party.
Theron. What's your status?
I can hold the Tower of Prophecy a bit longer, but the alien enclave can really use your help.
We're on our way.
Valen's forces are gunning for civilians near your location. There's still time to save them.
Are you mad? We can't save everyone!
To the tower! Now!
Voss burns. Your friends suffer.
At last. The Immortal Emperor speaks.
Such chaos demands my attention. In my absence, you completed your training and dethroned my son. But you also allowed my daughter to seize power. Now, witness the destructive might of the Eternal Throne.
Were you cavorting across the galaxy, or have you been trapped in my head this whole time?
I walked among the stars, saw the people of Zakul suffer under my daughter's barbaric rule. If Valen remains on the throne, Voss is only a taste of the carnage to come.
Like father, like daughter. Valen's far from matching the stunt you pulled on Zyost.
My child is more powerful than you can imagine. Soon, you will see.
Good shot, Theron.
I aim to please.
Next time, aim to kill.
Show off. You arrived just in time. The Voss are safe inside the Tower of Prophecy, but we can't hold out much longer.
Saving the planet will mean nothing if we don't protect the people living here.
I'm glad you agree.
I hate to interrupt, but we've got company. Horizon Guard, Valen's Executioner Squad.
Sounds like a fun bunch. Let's get you to our command post before more show up.
Greetings, Commander. The Voss feared your defeat. I knew better. I saw a vision of your arrival.
Tell your people to stay inside the tower and they'll be sheltered from Valen's attack.
The Mystics will stay. The Commandos will join the Alliance in battle.
We've got a distress call coming in hot. Stand by.
Senya.
Hello, Outlander.
I'm glad you escaped to safety. But you should have come to me sooner.
I couldn't take that risk.
Arkin is with me now. On Voss. Of course. Valen's only attacking the planet to burn her family out of hiding.
And now she leaves me no choice. I need your help, Outlander. Arkin needs your help.
If I needed help, your son wouldn't think twice about finishing me off.
Once, that was true. But he can change. I brought him here to mend his broken body, cure him of his hatred. Then Valen found us. We don't have much time. Help me hold off my daughter's army. Once Arkin's healed, he'll join your fight. I know it.
Save Arkin? Didn't see that one coming.
She's right. He could help us turn the tide of war.
Or stab us in the back. Either way, we'll be ready.
Senya's call originated from the Shrine of Healing.
The Voss and Gormak unite there to defend our home. They will aid your fight.
My shuttle can get us close, but we'll have to make the final assault on foot.
Lana, gather a Mandalorian team and converge on the Shrine. Theron and I will lead the charge for Arkin and Senya. We can't let Valen reach them first.
They're torching the planet without me.
The Alliance seeks a confrontation, Empress. You are wise to deny them that pleasure.
Mother's all I care about. Smashing her hopes. Watching her beg for mercy. Maybe I'll throw a party and dance to her screams.
She is not your only obstacle. Mandalorians helped the Alliance break our assault on Voskar. Their victory signals a new force on the battlefield.
The Outlander.
The vessel holding your father's spirit.
My entire family on Voss. Oh, we are going to have so much fun.
Lana here. Mandalorian strike team moving on the Shrine. May the Force serve you, Commander.
Never thought I'd see Voss and Gormak fighting together.
I guess all it took was a common enemy. We'll have to thank Valen.
I'll send her some flowers.
Thank you.
focusing on the shrine.
Prinignorem dihansonchum visagore kielomba. La duzino futcom, nego wabon gearoi, contas of all fat bankap.
Many run for the shrine, all die. Hiding is the only choice.
Can we reach the shrine any other way? Hidden paths, underground tunnels?
No, pilgrimage path is the only way.
Sorry about the holdup, Commander. Miss me?
See anything interesting up there?
Nothing but skytroopers, explosions, and a whole lot of fire. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a date with Valen's warships. Take care of yourself down there.
Looks like we got a change of plans.
To the Shrine of Healing!
This should be the place. Where's Senya?
I'm here.
I want to trust you, Senya. Convince me to help your son.
The Emperor you once fought is no more. I can sense the good in him.
Interrupting.
Valen.
Quiet, Mother. I wish I'd buried you with the last of your loyal knights and Ord Mantell, but then I never would have tracked you back to Arkhan. Now you can die in each other's arms.
You're better than this.
You're always saying that, and you're always wrong. Outlander, why don't we crack open that head of yours so Father can come out to play?
My child makes a mockery of herself.
I know the pain Valkorion must have inflicted on you, but killing him won't heal your scars.
I have no scars! Oh, sorry I have to miss the family reunion, but I've sent you all a gift. I'll see you soon, Mother.
What are you waiting for?
The fleet has encountered minor complications.
Whoa!
The gravestone dilutes our firepower, but we can compensate.
Do it!
Together. Hold Valen off, and I'll cleanse Arkhan's rage. Then we'll join your fight.
I know, my son. If he regains his strength, he will annihilate you and Valen in his campaign to retake the throne.
Please, Outlander. If Arkhan isn't healed, he'll turn against us all. You need to trust me.
Go to your son, Senya. Ensure that he's healed. And I'll hold off Phelan's forces as long as I can.
You won't regret this.
Lana, take your Mandalorians and protect the shrine. Senya's counting on us.
People once traveled across the galaxy to see this shrine. Now look at it.
Hurry!
Patience.
him. Now!
There is not enough time.
No! Take me! Do whatever you must! Just save my son!
The sea in light. Feel the peaceful warmth. Touch the darkest night. Calm your angry heart beneath the waves of fate.
She's alive. Barely.
I held them off for as long as I could. What happened?
A sacrifice. The mother's life essence to heal her son.
Was Arkan healed?
Yes. But he must recover his strength.
Where is he?
The wounded son fled. Delirious, confused. He thinks his mother perished.
I'll tend to Senya.
Let's go. We must stop Arkan.
Arkan! Your mother said you could be saved. Prove her right. Join me, and we can stop Valen together.
No, you are not alone.
Arkan's escaping.
Stop him.
No can do. Got my own fires to put out.
Kill them all.
Going to disintegrate her family, along with half of Voss. Those ships belong to the Sith Empire. Maybe they want to join our alliance.
Any of the Sith Empire would seek me out sooner or later. Their help won't come cheap, but we may need new allies in the hunt for Arkan.
Arkan will return.
To help me overthrow Valen or break my neck.
To destroy your alliance. You think you are unassailable, but consider the cost of your victory. Thousands killed. A planet devastated. Mother's sacrifice. There is only one way to end this chaos and bring order to the galaxy. You must seize the Eternal Throne.
Even the best leader isn't immune to your throne's corruption.
You are no ordinary leader. Conspirators mastered your mind and sought to destroy your body, but you outwitted them and transcended. You were the Alliance commander, champion of fear, and conqueror of my every challenge. No one is more worthy of taking the throne. Not even my children.
Do you count yourself among that number?
My time has passed. Only you can take the Eternal Throne. It is your destiny.
Ah! They retreated! This shouldn't have happened. This is your fault!
I gave the Gemini droids the freedom to choose. They simply made a choice you didn't like.
Ugh! They let Mother escape. I'm going to dismantle every one of those droids.
By fixating on Senya, you neglected a much greater threat. The Outlander.
My father was there, too. I felt him.
And you chose to ignore him. You've been thinking like a child. Focus on the big picture.
I see it now. It's all connected, and the Outlander is the key.
Call coming in from the Sith fleet. It's Empress Asina.
Greetings, Commander. It is an honor to finally speak to you.
I'm grateful you showed up when you did. You saved a lot of lives.
I hope this is only the beginning of what we can do for you. The Sith are tired of being crushed under the Eternal Empire's boot. We wish to join your cause.
You won't bow to Valen, but you'll bow to me.
I'm proposing an alliance of two independent powers against a common foe.
The Empire, I remember, doesn't keep allies for long.
That Empire is dead. We have learned to evolve.
While you were frozen in carbonite, many things changed. Come to Droman Kaas. See for yourself.
Sure, we'll head right over. That doesn't sound like a trap at all.
What would I gain by betraying you? Your followers would turn against us, and we would have even more enemies out for vengeance.
The Empress did put herself at risk by helping us here. Valen isn't likely to forgive that.
We'll pay you a visit. I hear Droman Kaas is lovely this time of year.
I will be sure to give you the scenic tour.
I will look forward to your arrival.
I guess it couldn't hurt to visit. We've got intel, but I can learn a lot more if we're there in person.
Don't do anything that will hurt the negotiations.
Understood. Don't get caught.
That's not exactly what I meant.
I'm curious to see if things really have changed since I left. Whatever we find, this trip will be interesting.
Droman Kaas, I clung to this world for too long before I cast it aside as a failed experiment.
Don't tell me you're getting sentimental.
I spent centuries here. You cannot imagine what I created. This is the empty husk I left behind. But the Sith could still be a useful tool to help you seize the Eternal Throne.
Honored guests, welcome to Droman Kaas.
Moff Lorman.
It's Minister Lorman now.
Really? figured your career was over after you lost the Ascendant Spear.
This story sounds too good to pass up.
Back in my SIS days, I may have blown up a prototype Sith warship. Lorman was the deputy commander.
It's Minister Lorman, and the past is irrelevant. I serve Empress Ascena now. She awaits us in the throne room.
Welcome, Commander. These are strange times. Once we would have been on the same side. Now we negotiate as strangers.
I hope you prepared the same feast you give all your honored guests.
I hardly think this is the time for jokes, Commander.
I would like to continue this conversation on my personal shuttle. Just the two of us, speaking freely.
It may not be wise to split up.
I can handle myself if she tries anything. Will you two be okay if I leave with Lorman?
It's Minister Lorman! Minister Lorman! Is that so hard to remember?
Don't worry about us, Commander.
Sith who do not approve of the alliance I offer. They hold tight to the old ways. But to stop Valin, we must work together.
Is that all you want? Or are you looking for a way to get closer to me?
The commander of the alliance is a tempting prospect. But this is purely a political offer. We both know there is only one path to victory. You want to seize the Eternal Throne, and I will help you.
Why me? You don't want the throne for yourself.
I am focused on the survival of my people. Unchecked, Valin will grind us into dust. I am not powerful enough to stop her. You are, with my help.
Engine's non-responsive. We need to bring it down. We're coming in too fast. Bail out!
Your skills are impressive, Commander. It's good to know your reputation is not exaggerated.
That crash was no accident.
My vessel was sabotaged. Probably the same person jamming our comm signals.
Lorman's behind this, I know it.
Lorman lacks both the courage and competence to orchestrate a direct attempt on my life. My shuttle has an emergency beacon. The signal should cut through any interference. If help is coming, that's where they'll be.
Just about into the main network.
Someone's coming.
Forgive the intrusion, but I come bearing tragic news. The Empress's shuttle has crashed.
Crashed? Where?
Somewhere in the jungle. Unfortunately, the emergency locator is not transmitting.
That's impossible.
Not if the shuttle disintegrated. I'm afraid there's only one logical conclusion. The Empress and Commander are dead.
Stay alert. Deadly predators stalk these wilds.
You could say the same thing about your city.
City predators won't eat our remains.
slogging through the forest to hunt you down was gonna be the worst part of this job. It's so much easier when the targets come to us.
You must know who we are. Do you really think you can beat us?
The Genno Haridan fear no one. Not even you.
The Genno Haridan? I thought you were just a myth.
That's because we never leave witnesses.
If I go, I'm taking you with me!
The beacon destroyed, comm signals still jammed, and a fierce storm coming our way.
Even the weather is trying to kill us.
We could take refuge in the Genno Haridan camp if we can find it. It's likely the camp is heavily guarded.
Nothing like a little danger to get the heart racing.
I admire your persistence, but let's focus on our survival, shall we?
Looks like the storm's not letting up anytime soon. I say we grab a shuttle and head out now.
The interference will disable comms and scanners, not to mention the risk of an electrical surge frying our circuits.
Sean, I just heard the news. Let me express my sincere condolences.
SIS reporting has gone downhill since I left. The commander is missing, not dead.
Don't let foolish hope blind you. You are leaderless, as are the Sith. Someone must step in to fill the void.
Forgive me, but aren't you the former Republic Chancellor? You've already served your term.
True leaders don't need titles to hold power. I want what your leader wanted, to defeat Valen. Join me, and we can finish what he started.
Pass. I've had more than my fill of working with you.
You're still grieving. Eventually, you'll realize I'm right.
Storm be damned. The time for patience is past. Let's find the commander.
A small part of me is enjoying this. As Empress, I'm rarely able to test my martial skills anymore.
I prefer to lead by example. Stay on the front lines.
Among the Sith, being on the front lines just makes it easier for someone to stab you in the back. I suppose a shuttle was too much to hope for.
I found something.
It's not enough to simply crash the shuttle. I want to see the bodies. No bodies, no bonus.
Chancellor Suresh, that Republic snake.
Someone I should be familiar with?
Suresh is the former Chancellor of the Republic. But intelligence believes she hasn't given up her power entirely. Into the temple! Sure, there's another way out.
You've got a pretty positive attitude about all this.
Being Empress of the Sith and an optimist aren't mutually exclusive.
Reports from Droman Kass claim the Outlander is dead.
No. Father's spirit is still rattling around in there. His little pet is alive.
The truth is irrelevant. The rumors have thrown the Alliance into disarray. Now is the perfect time to strike.
Odessen is too heavily defended. That doesn't change just because their precious Outlander is missing.
Odessen is not the target.
Sith Lord. I once thought these ancient temples held the secrets to immortality. I was wrong.
The search for immortality is a dangerous one.
Only to those limited by their own flesh. I have transcended. Emperor of the Sith was my first face, but it is merely one of many I have worn.
Clearly you weren't satisfied just being the Sith Emperor.
The Sith Empire was too corrupted for me to save, but Sakul was different. I saw potential in the primitive world, so I raised it to perfection.
I see plenty of flaws in Sakul.
The glory of the Eternal Empire has been tainted by my children, but it can be restored. When you take the throne, you will understand.
We still need to go deeper if we hope to find another passage to the surface.
Baywan, now's not a good time.
This can't wait. Suresh just sent a message. She's heading here, to Odessen.
Seems she didn't wait for us to change our minds after all.
Send her packing the second she lands.
Some of the troops want to hear her out. They aren't sure the Alliance can last. There are rumors about the commander.
Remind them where their loyalties lie.
Stall Suresh. We're on our way.
Mr. Lorman warned us you might sneak off.
Reminds me of my earliest trials as an apprentice, clearing vermin from tombs on Korriban.
Sounds like you missed those days.
It was a simpler time, but I am not nostalgic for the past. I see a glorious future for us both. But to move forward, we must abandon the old ways.
Easy to say, harder to do.
I understand your skepticism. I will prove myself to you in time.
Don't you know it's rude to make me come out in a storm like this? We should just seal the passage behind us, trapping you in here forever.
Not an option. Suresh wants the corpses. No bodies, no bonus.
Wouldn't want to upset your new boss, would you, Lorman?
It's Minister Lorman, and I don't answer to Suresh. We're partners.
Don't do this. There's still time to make things right.
The Alliance Commander is more merciful than I am. I would listen to him.
It's not Lorman's call. The Genoharidan always finish the job. So...
Stay back! I've taken your friends hostage. Anything happens to me and they're dead. This is Minister Lorman. Let me speak to the prisoners.
Oh, hello, Lorman.
This is who you sent to capture us? I'm a little offended.
I'm glad you're both safe.
You gave us quite a scare. It's good to hear your voice. I was ready to hunt you down myself.
Charging through the jungle to rescue me, how romantic.
Don't forget the part where I wring the Chancellor's neck.
Suresh wants the Alliance Commander. She's on Odessen as we speak.
Hold tight, I'm on my way.
You are my guest. Would you like to execute the traitor, or should I?
It's time to embrace new methods, Empress. Be merciful and you'll have a loyal servant for life.
Unsatisfying, but I will try it your way.
Members of the Alliance, as many of you have already heard, your commander is dead. There are dark times ahead, but fear not. I have come to offer you a beacon. I assume you know everything, then. I'll take that as a yes. It doesn't matter. The Alliance needs a leader like me. I saw an opportunity and I took it. I won't apologize for that.
We are well beyond apologies.
What do we do with her?
Execution, I expect. It's what Valen would do. It's what I would do.
That's the difference between us. You get to live, though you'll be in an Alliance prison for a long, long time. Take her away.
You have no idea how happy I am.
Empress Asena is waiting for your call, Commander. We'll meet you in the war room.
I apologize for everything on Dromund Kaas. But I still believe we should unite your people with mine.
You've proven yourself, Asena. I accept your offer.
That doesn't mean you're home free. We're watching you.
Knowing Theron, not even your HoloNet activity is safe.
Remind me to change my access codes. I look forward to working with you.
The gravestone. We got your back, Radala. You okay?
We've taken heavy damage. Need to make emergency repairs.
Roger that, Radala. We'll bring your freighter on board. Just hold tight.
Much appreciated, Koth. Looking forward to meeting you in person.